He's got that white tee, I'll be his wifey for the rest of my life. See, I'm super hyphy, and he's low-key. Truth be told, I'm gonna say it 18,000 times till I'm old. I'm in love with him, he's my best friend. There's no room for disaster. We've been through all of that, all of the storms. Say the rockiest seas make for the most seasoned sailors. Well, guess what? You're dealing with two best salutes, the two captains. When we step aboard, we're ready and we're on the shore. So respect us, yeah. We cherish each other, we're there for each other. We will not smother one another, we will be there. We don't need to prepare because God made us already prepared. Every single thing and thought, every feeling, every action, every emotion involved. Lord, enough of it, I want it all the time. He's the first and last thing, even in between, that's on my mind. Vice versa, already know it's true. I can feel it, I can hear it. Ooh, hey. How could this happen? I just don't believe. Even though it's too real, I can't be in disbelief. For me, I cannot get enough of him, and I want a lot. I want the whole thing and nothing but. I want it all the time. Can't get enough of his love. I can't get enough. He's driving me crazy. I'm gonna be his lady for the rest of my life. Unashamed, I'm proud of him. Yes, I am. He's proud of me. That's really tight. I'm super grateful every day and every night. Oh yeah, the Most High God set this up. Spiritual set up. Put your hands up. Oh, everybody get down on the ground.